Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to install Canon LVP151DW in Ubuntu 20.04. At first you have to open any browser, and then in the address bar you have to type Canon driver download for LVP151DW for Ubuntu. And now you have to open the first link, that is support image class LVP151DW. And now you have to scroll down to select the operating system that is installed in your computer. Now from the drop down list you have to select your operating system. If Ubuntu is not available, simply select Linux 64 bit or Linux 32 bit. And now you have to click on the link, that is UFR2 LT printer driver version 5.00, and after that we have to click on the download button. See, downloading is started. Users need to wait till the download is completed. After downloading the file, just click on the folder icon and then you have to extract the file. To extract the file, simply right click on it and then click extract here, this option. Now you have to open the folder, then again open this folder and see, this is the install.sh file. Now you have to right click anywhere and then open terminal. Now you have to type .ins and then press tab on the keyboard to get full name of the file and then press enter. You need to give root privilege to this command, so you have to type sudo sudo and then type the command .install.sh and then press enter. Now you have to enter the password of the computer. Once you enter password, it asks, do you want to continue with installation? Press Y on the keyboard and then click enter. See, installation is started. Users need to wait till the installation is completed. Remember, to install the package, you must have internet connection in your PC. See, installation is complete. Do you want to register the printer now? You have two options, Y and M. To register the printer right now, just press Y and then enter. If you do not want to register the printer right now, just press N on the keyboard and then press enter on the keyboard. Now the printer driver is installed. Let's check whether we are able to print or not. So let's open LibreOffice Writer. type anything. So I am just typing test page. After that, press Ctrl P on the keyboard to get the printer dialog box. Now check whether the printer is available or not. See, the printer is not available right now. I have just restarted the printer. If this type of pop-up screen appears, simply just click remind me later or close it. See, once I restart the printer, I am getting an option copying new printer, please wait. You can add the printer in two ways by going to the activities and then go to the printer option, or simply restart the printer and then wait. See, printer is added, LBP151. Now we have to close the printer dialog box screen, and then again we have to press Ctrl P on the keyboard to get the dialog box, and this time you will see printer is available, LBP151. Now click print button. See, printing is started. So friends, in this way you can install LBP151DW driver in Ubuntu. So thanks for watching this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.